here, that special girl. This is Amelia, and Amelia's ID number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A482-6763. And this shows you, you can find a purebred dog at the shelter. This is an Australian cattle dog, and boy, is she good looking, and she's really sweet. She's about 2 years old, came into the shelter as a stray on May 6th from West Covina, and she weighs just about 40 pounds. What can you tell us, Anna?
Well, I tell you, this is a two-tone dog. I got her out of the kennel, and she was exactly what you would expect from an Australian cattle dog. She was ready to go.
Yeah.
These are herding dogs, so they've got lots of energy, and they need lots of activity in their lives in order to be happy. So I could tell as she came out that she definitely needs that. She could use some leash training, but she's an enthusiastic girl. She's very eager to meet other dogs. She goes right up to them and is really happy to meet them of either size, small or big. But then, of course, when I sat down here, she just plopped right at my lap, rolled over, gave me her belly, and then started giving me kisses.
Right.
So I don't put it past her that she's a lounging kind of dog, too.
Yeah.
And so she'll probably be a good cuddle buddy as well as an activity partner for whoever's looking for both.
Right. She wants, like she's just a well-rounded little girl.
She's
and
a good
very,
girl.
Very, very gorgeous. So this girl's available tomorrow on the 10th. And boy, I think she's going to be snapped up. So come and meet her, because she is a knockout. It's going to be a great pet. Oh, see? There we go.